And Marquette City Police tonight are on the scene of what they're calling an active situation at the Woodview Apartments. That building on lockdown as we speak. Now officers can confirm they've created a perimeter around the area. No other information is being publicly released at this time. But again, this is a developing story and an active situation is underway. No word on what caused it yet officially or how many people are involved. TV6 will continue to follow this story as it unfolds.